Just like the movies.
Yeah, it's cool that we can actually see the full. You can actually do a lap, as opposed to at least when you go to Daigon Alley, you've got to come back the same way because there's no way out.
Yeah.
So yeah, it should be fantastic, especially seeing the joke shop in there.
For the Weasley Brothers store, we went back to the vendors in the UK who built all the original packaging that was seen in the movies. So everything, once again, has been built by the original people who built it for the movies. Incorporating the beautiful artwork of Mina Lima, Eduardo and Mira. Because to be the Weasley store is really a gallery of their work. I mean, it's an amazing place.
Excellent, guys. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for James and Oliver.